sabi na baka sobrang seryoso niya sa buhay, sobrang workaholic, di nang humingiti. Ay naku, sa totoong buhay, pag nasa bahay yan, sobrang kalog. As a father, sobrang stricto siya. He wants na, kasi pinapakita niya na mahal niya kaming lahat eh. Lalo na ako, sobrang yung alaga niya sa akin. Kaya minsan sumasobra din. Yung song na kakantayin ko ngayon is On My Own by Whitney Houston. It's for my dad. Just the reassurance for him na, Dad, kaya ko na po. You don't need to worry about me.
Gretchen, ginulat mo ako doon. That was very good. That was very, very good. Yun yung sinasabi ko sa'yo, na dapat sina-challenge mo yung boses mo kasi may boses ka. Ngayon, kaya lang,
apo,
yung control mo talaga sa mukha mo, laging nalulukot. Parang ang dami mong utang na babayaran. Parang ganun.
Marami na po.
Pili ko kasi yung kanta niya, parang mabigat din yung message for her dad, di ba?
Pero hindi, kasi this is also visual, di ba?
Yes,
so try to monitor also, tingnan mo yung performance mo, makikita mo yung sinasabi
apo,
ko.
Apo.
Nalulukot
ako,
yung mukha mo. But singing,
yes,
galing.
Dalang-dala ako ng iyong performance. Congratulations. Gustong-gusto ko yung performance mo tonight.
Thank you po. Thank you so much.
Do you want to hear my opinion?
Mo po.
I think your dad would be so proud of you. You sang that song really well. Your performance was outstanding. Yes, I agree with Wingard. May lukot factor. You have to remember you're on TV.
Yes.
Okay? So, kung ano yung pinamarod namin dito, iba sa TV. Okay. You have to sort of, you know, subtly emote with your face.
Pero huwag mo kakalimutan, baka naman maging conscious ka na sa mukha mo na wala ka na sa tono. Dapat isipin mo pa rin yung
balance nasa tono. Balance pa rin.
Thank you po.
Or malungkot na yung kanta.